And welcome back, everybody. This is Provolone, and we're back with more Skyrim. So, last time we left off, we killed a dragon. I know, pretty epic, pretty, boss, as you could say. But, also on top of that, I got this, cool sword. I really like the sword. I thought before when I used to play, but I really wanted it. So, I had to murder a couple people for it, go to prison, and then become the Thane of Whiterun. Which is like a high up, basically, and you know what? Not even complaining. So, one of the things we're gonna do is, let's see, does that look good on me? Let's see, does that look good on me? Nope, nah, alright. Anyway, so what we're gonna do is, we're gonna go, and one of the guys that we talked to in the game, his family's sword was been taken. So we're going to help him get that back, and if we have more time, then we'll go to the Greybeards. Because, you know, why not? Because Greybeards is part of the main storyline, I guess. No, I'm kidding, it is. No, but you're probably going to be wondering why I've been uploading a lot more Skyrim. Well, what I do is I record so many hours, and after missions, I will cut the video off, and then that way I can edit it so I can do one recording. But I can get multiple videos out of it, and it may seem like a lot of work, but it gets me something to do later on in the day. So I'm not like doing record something, stop, and then just upload it. Recording, stop, and then just upload it. I'm actually continually like doing something. So I think the Greybeards are up there, and if I remember correctly, the other thing was over here. Wonder chicken. Love chickens. I want a pet chicken. Anyway, so basically, I record a lot of it at one point, and then when it comes time to edit, I can break it down. And if I want to add more, I can. And let's say I just do this little side mission, and then I stop the recording. Oh, get away, get away. There you go. Scared me. I didn't even see him. I was too busy talking. Where's Lydia? Lydia! Leah, what are you doing just standing there? Come on. Sheesh. Slacker, are you coming? Thank you. So if I ever record something, like just a little bit, and I stop recording, like, well, I don't have enough. I have a short video. I don't know if I want to upload it. I can upload this stuff, and if it's too long, I could always cut it down. So I have a mixture of things going for me. This is where it is, yeah. So if I'm too long, I can always break it down or do whatever. What was that? That was me! Bearded warrior. Come on. Alright. Lydia, get out of my way. Can you actually start fighting? Jeez. Whoever you are. Ooh. I'll take you. Where are you? Oh, you're up there. Okay. Go. There you go. There you go. Ooh. That was gruesome. Gruesomely awesome. Alright. Do I have a longbow? I don't think I do. A lot of wine, we'll take that. Armor. Arrows. Alright, so basically what I'm going to be doing is just, I record, oh, don't come here, don't, shut up, talking, jeez, so selfish, I'm going to be recording a lot of it, I record a lot of, at one time, so that way I can add if I need to, or minimize if I need to. So, if you're wondering, like, oh, wow, oh, that's gruesome. Lydia, do you want it? Because I really want it. Lydia, just...
I've got your back. I am at your command.
I know you're at my command, but just listen. I'll take that. I know I'm carrying too much. Hold on. Lydia, you're gonna need this, so, give you that. Not going to my inventory. So yeah, I record a bunch at one time just so I can add or I can subtract if I need to. And usually, you know, it's pretty straightforward at that point. And I would upload longer episodes anyways, just so people can have a good amount of stuff to watch and if they ever need to like stop or come back to it. Hold on. Jeez. Needy person. I'm in the middle of getting all this stuff, so. Anything in here? Hey, Lydia's like, let's just go. I don't want to be here. And I'm like, I need this stuff. I'm a nice person, Lydia. Jeez. Selfish much. Ooh, leaks. But yeah, so I like recording longer. It gives me something to, you know, plan for in the day. Can I actually cook on here? I can cook. Okay, cook. Can you cook? Let us cook. Can't cook anything because I don't have salt. Never mind. All right, let's do this. Ooh, wait, more stuff. Oh, now I got salt. I'm still not gonna go down and cook anything. All right. Enter in the cave. I don't know what the cave said.
Who's there? Rodolphe? That you? Boss was looking for you. Said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
Just lied to this guy. You know.
No more. I eat.
I feel so bad for doing it, but I just had this feeling like I'll take Ulfric's book. I just had this feeling he was gonna like come after me in the end. Nothing that I want. There's a lot of things here. So I'm gonna quickly take all this stuff and then we'll get going. So I'll see you in 3, 2, 1. Alright, didn't want to waste all your time with that. So now we're gonna keep moving on up. Get some of these mushrooms. Imp stools. Imp more? What? Imp stool, there we go. Alright, Lydia, you ready to fight whatever monstrosity is up there? Wait, what is that? Oh, it's just a crappy axe. There's a lot of random things in here. A lot of it. Lydia, get out of my way. You're not hurt.
So,
hey! Where are you?
Damn you!
Oh, three people at once! God, I am... Lydia, what were you doing? Seriously. Tagging three people at once and you're over here like, I'm just gonna stand in the background. No. Jeez. I didn't need, an assistant. I will totally get rid of you. Alright, I'll take that book. I don't care. Ooh, pork. Anything in the cupboard? Black robes. No, not that emo. Okay. Let's see. Random crap. I want your random crap. Stealing your random crap is what it's more like it. Alright. Ooh, a chest. Ooh, a piece of candy. Alright. Orcish sword. There we go. But I like my scimitar. I'm seriously caring too much. Oh my goodness. What is this map? Go to food. What weighs a lot? The Nord's mead weighs a lot? Is there like a weapon? Guess I really don't need it. Alright, now I can move again. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the roads again. Alchemy lab. I haven't seen one of these yet. I mean, I know what an alchemy lab is, but I forgot. Do I remember what the thing? It was like this and what is a salt pile? Yeah, we're gonna quit. Cause I forgot what it was, the potion for healing. Alright, anything? Ooh. I'll take that. Cool looking helmet. Rune book. I don't want imp stool! Probably not worth anything, and I'm just grabbing a lot of bull crap right now. Girl's gray dress. Oh. Straw. Wooden sword! Taking that. Ooh, and a loot. I'm a musician. I like loots. It's really too heavy. Alright. I'm obviously carrying something that weighs a lot. I really need it. Yeah. I'm gonna drop that. Keep that. Miscellaneous. What? Am I carrying this too heavy? I guess I really don't need straw. The loot? I want the loot. You know, I didn't drop the basket yet. Really? Alright, I'm not getting the loot. So needy.
You think it worked?
Oh wait. Gotta level up. Help. Yeah. Alright. And upgrade. One-handed.
Of course. Dogs I can train. But a half-starved wolf, not a chick.
Can you like shut up?
Right. Throats out. Is someone there?
Never should have come back.
Come back here.
Yeah, get him, puppy. Lydia, I'm so sorry. I thought you were someone else. There you go. Get him, puppy. Oh, okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna take stuff from you while you're, killing everybody. Nordsmead! Oh, and arrows. I got you, doggy, I got you. Gold, lockpick, iron arrow. Oh, you're still after me? Fine! Oh, don't fall. Oh, there you go. Alright, go back down here. Drop! Whew! The dog did basically all the work. Is that a skill sword? I don't need it. Get the lockpick. Copper and onyx. Hmm. I like the onyx. Anyways, let's see what we got going on. Empty. Canister. I'm unable to run. Alright, Lydia, you're gonna...
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
How can you serve me? By, carrying some stuff for me. You can carry... that. Are you wearing it now, sweet? You want that? You can have it. I really don't need it. Weapons. Oh, yeah, so... You can have... Well, they have no weight to them. I want you to hold that. Alright, I should be fine.
Lead on.
Did I grab stuff from you yet? Nordsmead. What's that? It's a hide shield. I don't want a hide shield. Alright. Is there anything in the... Just double check, you never know. Potion of minor healing. See? I don't need him stool. You know, one day in the game I'm gonna like walk around and be like, Where do you get imp stool? I need imp stool to make potions. And I'm gonna be like, I didn't get enough because I didn't think it was that important. Come on. There we go. Alright, what are you? Come on. Nothing important. Will you shut up? It's over there. I want to check. I don't want your fancy boots. Alright. Instead, I didn't want them. Alright, what's over here? Oh, no, 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 not yet, not yet. But where's the sword? Or is it at the top, at the exit? Ooh, iron ore. We'll do a little bit of mining. You know what this reminds me of? The game RuneScape. If you've ever played RuneScape, you do a lot of mining and you do a lot of, like, crafting and making of your own armor. Kind of like this game, but it was very, like, not platformy. What's the word I'm looking for? Hello? Did I... Oh, I just stepped on that. It was just very, what are you? Can I shoot you down and get whatever you have? Nope. Alright. I tried, guys. I did. Tried with all my strength. Alright. Anyways, but it reminds me of the game like RuneScape. And if you ever played that, it still is, and will probably be one of my favorite games I've ever played growing up. It's a childhood game. And I still play it like here and there, a little bit for fun.
You pick up. Don't forget to ask, friend.
Easy, big boy. Yeah, good job, Lydia. Way to, like... Ooh, there's a lot of good things. Don't care. Oh, did I just grab something I already have? Yeah. Don't want it. Don't want it. Don't want it. Don't want it. Like that. Why do you have an iron greatsword? Oops, potion of health. Enchanted stamina. But yeah, RuneScape was a really great game. I love RuneScape. And I play it still today, here and there with some friends. Well, one friend. But, you know, another orcish battle axe. We're making money. Yeah, we're making money. But yeah, it was one of those things where it was just, it's a really great game.
Still here.
I know, I'm trading with you.
I am at your command.
And, you know, it just reminds me a lot of this game. So if you ever played that, then you understand, like, why I love this game so much. It just, the whole mining, doing your own thing, and the old school time of everything is just, you know, so cool to me. I don't want to, do I, what? Yeah, I don't want to steal greatsword if I got that. No. Did I just give it to you? Still too heavy. I don't need a longbow then. Yeah, I wonder why I wasn't wearing that. Still too heavy. What did I pick up that was, like, incredibly heavy? I don't remember. The other orcish battle axe. Oh, but I want to sell it. Okay. I gotta make choices, guys. I hate making choices. I'll just eat a bunch of. Now I'm drunk. Did all that. Cheese wedge. Okay, this is gonna piss me off. What am I not wearing that I can give to her? Guess I'm just gonna have to give her two Warhammer.
You lead, I'll follow.
All right. Do I? Oh, I can go down this way. But I feel like I'm missing something. It says go back in there. Yeah, so I'm obviously missing something. I missing? Did I go the wrong way? Really pissed if I went the wrong way. Pointing that way. Now it's pointing that way. Maybe I did go the wrong way. Siri. Oh, did I already grab the thing and I have to go back? Oh! No, because now it's telling me to go to here. Hold on. Hold on. Go to the map. Where is it telling me to go? Oh! Oh, I went to the completely wrong thing. Oh, great. Oh, this will be a great, you know, before. Oh, I feel really stupid. Probably because I am really stupid. Alright, let's go back.
2,000 years later.
And welcome back to Skyrim, everybody. This is Provolone, and yeah, let me just tell you a little bit about what happened in, when I first started recording. So, I went to go do a mission, which I'm about to go do now. I should start moving. I went to go do a mission, and I thought, oh yeah, it's right over here, no big deal. When come to find out, it wasn't. It was just a random like little side thing where you can get extra treasure. Hello?
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Oh, I didn't. Are you gonna, Lydia, attack? Can I attack?
What are you doing?
That's a great question. What am I doing? Alright, gonna take some of his stuff because he's got. Did you just attack me? Take that. Steel helmet. Take that. Take that.
Oh.
You're a Nord! Actually, I am a Nord, so. I can drop my iron. Ooh! Okay, so apparel. I almost died just there, huh? I feel really bad for not talking. Sorry, guys. I'm just, you know, when you get into that mindset of just doing work. Yeah, you know what I mean. Oh, seriously. Am I that slow? Do I need to really drop something? Oh, I think I. Oh, the weapons. Yeah. Crap. Alright, I don't need a wooden sword.
Victory's yours, I submit!
And die!
Boosh!
Victory's yours, I submit!
I'm not after you. Victory's yours, I submit! And stop running. Alright, what about you? Alright, I had to kill you. You kept running and you were just annoying. No, 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 stay. No. I wanted your coin. Nope. Okay, where are you, Lydia? Lydia! There you are. I didn't mean to even start that. Anyway, so yeah. So, like I was saying before I got rudely interrupted with an epic battle, I was supposed to go do a mission, which I was planning on doing, harvest flowers. And long story short, I thought this was, like, this one area was the right area. It was a cave. And I was, sadly mistaken. And basically, I just wasted probably about a good 30 or so minutes trying to figure it out. So I went to this place called the White River Watch. Cleared it, which is cool. I got some cool things out of there, but I had to go all the way over here. So now we're going to go all the way over there, bypassing by the original stone, and we're going to go finally get the weapon thing. And now I see the wolves because it's broad daylight. Come on, Wolfie. Can you attack? Oh, Lydia, good job. I'm surprised there's not, like, wolf meat or anything like that. And now I gotta drop something. Yeah, I don't need the longbow. Alright. This way. Ooh, there's the ritual stone, I think. Let's go up there and get it. So yeah, so basically we met a guy in the last episode. He was a mercenary, you know, seemed like a pretty cool guy. Oh, I gotta do this. Oh, come on. Did I break physics? Break physics! Dang it. Alright. So like I was saying, you know, we met this guy. He was pretty cool, no big deal. And he was a mercenary, and he was like, I'm not letting these bandits take away my father's sword. I want it back. Dude, nice hair. Oh! Oh, can you, Lydia, I'll help you in a second. Take that. I don't want a necromancer thing. Did you already get him, Lydia? Go, Lydia. I thought there were two. What does this do? Activate ritual stone. Once a day, those under the sign of the ritual stone can reanimate nearby corpses to fight for them. Cancel. Now I got one near me. Anyway, so, yeah. So now we're actually gonna go do it. So let's mosey on down. So, you know what, just to save time, I'm gonna cancel the traveling part, and if anything happens, I'll let you know. So, you'll see me again in 3, 2, 1. Alright, we made it to the castle, guys. Or whatever that is. Time to go get some bad guys. Pretty destroyed looking tower. It's cool looking.
Now ain't this a surprise?
There you go. Yeah, that's called fighting. Not dying.
Be so much
come on. There you go. I killed him with a shield to the face. Put the ale and the gold and the lockpick. Can I now use... I'm still in combat? Alright. Let's just grab this. Grab this. Ooh, a book. Any worth? Oh my goodness. Items. Am I really that heavy?
Still here.
I need to trade
how
with
can
you.
I serve you, my thane?
You're still pleasant. I don't get it. We've been through a lot together already, and you're still pleasant. All right, you're gonna hold that, so I can actually have a lot more.
You lead, I'll follow.
Ooh. Nice try, though. No, no! Alright, well, I know where I can get you later. Oh! Dude, yo, hey. No. Did I really just die from that? Please tell me I didn't just die from doing that. Oh, gosh. I feel really stupid. I'm used to feeling stupid. Oh. Oh no. Oh, I've no. Oh. 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 How much coin do I have? No, I think I'm doing pretty good actually. Okay. Note to self. Don't die. Okay, I feel really stupid, guys. I died. And you're probably like, yeah, that's part of the game. I didn't want to. I did discover it. I gotta do all that again? Alright. Alright, I gotta go all the way back over there again. So what I'm gonna do is I'll go do a quick save at the right before we get to battle, and that way when we get there again, we'll be more prepared. Dang it! Like all the people I killed and their stuff. Woo! Yeah, I'm gonna resist the cold, bro. I think like my brother. Look at that guy. Oh, that's a dark looking guy. And they, like, I just started running and they just started coming straight after me. Frost salt, take that. Roboom. It's not worth much. I won't take it. Salt pile. Necromancer rope. Alright, there wasn't really much there. Alright, so. I gotta do it all over again, guys. I feel really stupid. I feel really stupid. Like, you don't know how stupid. Like, there's a scale of 1 to 10, and 10 was beyond the stupidity level. But I'll let you know when I get there again. I'll see you again in 3, 2, 1. Alright, so I paused the game, so you can actually see. I'm going over to the save. And I'll do a new save. And now we'll go and attack everybody again. Where was that one lady that was right here? There was a lady that was like right here. Lydia! Don't just. Okay, if you're getting attacked, get inside. And whoop! Why are you running? Lydia! Where are you? You know what? I don't have time for you, Lydia. You're aggravating me. Good for you. Can you?
You can't win.
I hear Lydia. Oh, get away! Get away! Get away! Alright, let me check your guy first. Alright, gold. Nothing I want.
Time to die, hero!
I'm gonna fuck you down!
Come on.
Split your belly like a...
Oh, I probably should, heal. No! He fell into the river! I wanted his things! Lydia, where are you? No! You're still alive, thank God. Alright, well, let's see what you got here. Some maples. Salt. Probably should not be going through all this stuff right now. But, ooh, potion of minor healing. Ha, good thing I did. Thank you. Oh, I didn't want that. Alright, nothing I want.
Are you prepared to die?
Are you threatening me? Did I grab anything? Oh, I didn't grab stuff yet. Lydia, can you shut up?
you.
Oh, there you are. There you are. Jeez, I'm wondering where you were. Who's shooting at me? Alright.
Are you prepared to die?
No, I'm not. Well, actually, I am more prepared to die now than I was before. Oh, 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 oh. Golly. Lydia, can you, like, learn to aim, maybe? Jeez, Lydia, you're getting me into so much trouble. You know, it was a nice day. Where did his... Oh, hey, I blocked it. Drop down. Oh! Is that, like, in my wrist? Oh, hello.
You're ready to die today, huh?
Let me kill this guy. This guy's. You ready to die today? Well, you just died. Loser. Such a loser. Thank you, Lydia, for flipping hurrying up. Alright. Was. Urgente way, I gotta do that. Nothing good. You know, I'm gonna take the books. You never know. Knowledge power, some stupid thing like that. Alright. Fetch the dresser. Ooh, chest. Dang it. I still got. Any, ooh, ooh. There we go. Plenty more that came from. Just gold. Ooh, more books. Ooh, a drum. Anything important? Nothing really important. Just gonna take all this crap. I don't wanna make something yet. Oh my gosh, Lydia, can
still
you...
Still here.
Yeah, can you just take something for me?
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Here, let me give you something that'll, weigh you down. I gave that to you. Oh, no, I did.
You lead, I'll follow.
Ooh, here we go. Okay. Family sword. We'll take a leather helmet. Wow, we'll take all this junk. And I'm not too heavy to run. I'm not complaining. Well, the end table did say it was empty. Come on, what else you got? What else you got? Nothing? Then why am I still here? Let's see what the top looks like. Oh, this is a... Oh. Ooh. Wait, is that the... Oh, I'm happy. Okay. Okay, Lydia, here, take something from
me. I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
Good, you should be. Alright. What are my weapons? I need that. Keep that. Hunting bow is sapping. Reverent Imperial Bow. I don't need that. Alright. Let's go.
You lead, I'll follow.
I know. I heard you for like the 15th time. There was nothing that I wanted, right? Alright. But the reason why I gave that like girly like screech of joy was remember the guy I killed? The really like nicely armored guy? I was really mad because I thought, you know, he fell into the river like forever and ever. And he's just, his body's just chilling right there. And I'm like, booyah, let's do this. Alright. There he is. Oh my gosh, there he is. Take that for money. Don't I have all these? Aren't his better? I don't know. Okay. I just want his things. Lydia! Oh, there you are. Hey, can you, that's pretty cool.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
You can tell she's like, oh, God, I get it. You want me to carry your shit? Let's go.
Let's get going then.
I'm still too heavy. How many? Oh, because the sword. Oh no, the shield. So, dude. Hey, drop. No. Okay. Items, apparel, I'll do that. Now drop that. We'll keep the leather helmet. Actually, you know what? No. I don't want it. Alright. Oh, now we can just teleport. Oh my goodness, this is gonna make life a lot easier. Why am I so bad at this game? That's what I really want to know. All right, let's go find the guy.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Oh.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Alright. Thanks, man. Alright, what did I get? I still gotta read some of the other stuff I got. Letter from a friend. This is a bearded warrior. You caused a bit of stir in the ritual. Doomstone, but in the ritual Doomstone, when you demonstrated the power of your Thum, now everyone is anxious for the return of the Dragonborn. If one desire to see you grow and develop your talent, Skyrim needs a true hero these days. You should turn your attention to ancient accent. I think that's what it is. I understand it holds a mysterious source of power that can be only by electric by the Dragonborn. Sincerely, a friend. Well, that was nice. A little bit of honesty, a little bit of whatever that was. Alright, where is this guy? Is he in here? Oh no, he's just walking around.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Good, he should be nervous. And I'm amazing. Alright, where is this guy? Come on. We need to get you over with.
Damn those gray manes to oblivion. They want to back the storm.
You were
close.
So mean.
They'll get what's coming to them.
You tried mercenary work?
I have your sword.
Found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself?
Yeah, because I'm amazing.
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you in honor of his memory.
Oh, thank you. I can train him one-handed sword weapons with him. Right, I'm not going to do it. I need to save money. How much is a house here? You know what? We're going to wait 14 hours. Then we're going to go to the king or the Jarl. And then we're going to go see how much of a house is. Because if a house is pretty good, decently priced, then we'll just buy one right now. Store a bunch of crap. Because I want to store a bunch of crap. All right, let's mosey on over.
It's a shame, isn't it?
No, shut up. I don't care what you're saying. Ooh, a training.
The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. Respect them.
Alright, come on. Let's see. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. What are you doing with that sword?
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Oh, it's 5,000 gold?
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
You're a little pricey, but I do need a house soon. Will you stop humming? Dragons are around. It's a bad time. No joy. You don't get to have joy here. 5,000 gold. I ain't paying 5,000 gold for a house right now. Gold do I even have? I'm halfway there. Alright, let's go sell some things. Oh, come on, come on, come on, let's go.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Will you stop talking? Goodness gracious.
This could possibly be the Dragonborn of Legend. Would you?
I'm here to I am the Dragonborn of Legend.
You don't need to worry about
the finest cuts.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
What is it?
Gosh, everybody's talking.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Better have more money this time. All right, let's put what was it? I guess a necklace. Oh, I'm already having it.
If not, every some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
That's how you sell. Oh, you call everything a treasure when it really isn't. No, I gotta sell. I gotta sell. I can't buy. I can't buy. I can't buy. All right. We'll sell that. Sell that. You don't have that much gold. Ooh, my speech increased. Sell that because I'm not wearing it. You don't have enough for to buy it off of me. I will not decrease my price for you. Oh, God. I apologize for the yawning.
Do come back.
No. All right, let's go sell some other things.
Well, Metzkin's look.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
You're someone who got some good pieces out here. The finest weapons and armor.
Good. Better have the finest weapons and armor. If you don't, I'm gonna be upset. Well, if you don't have the finest weapons and armor, you do have some pretty cool things. Didn't I grab a steel helm? Oh no, that was of other people. Right. Oh, and I just sold my...
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need
anything. I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane?
She looks like she wants to marry me. Since you're not using it.
You lead, I'll follow.
Oh. I don't claim to be the best Take a look.
Alright, now I got some stuff to sell you. You give me a lot for it, but I want to keep it.
I'll take my leave then.
All right. So obviously we didn't get much for that mission. So I think it's time to start going to the graveyards. But like I said, we're gonna do another episode of this. We're gonna do the graveyards in the next episode. So let me know what you think. I know this one was kind of like a little quieter, a little bit more just gameplay. I haven't been feeling well lately, and so I'm trying to really step it up right now. But like I said, I want to make content, and I'm gonna keep doing this. So let me know if you really like it. Leave a comment, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. And as always, I'll see y'all in the next video. Have a great night.